Jonah was a real person, and they were out there, and they got swallowed by a whale, you know? And they spent 3 days in that whale, and they came out at the end of it totally fine. So what am I saying? I'm saying that there would seem that there'd be at least a few other instances in history where this could happen, okay? So we just got to take the Bible at its word. All right.
Heaven's crown will live on a tethered rope.
Thanks for watching. I'm coming to you here just in my little studio downstairs. It's a pretty rustic space. I got the boxes, the table boxes, right like that.